Pipon.
Okay.
I bought it for a half dollar or 2,000 grill, and the meat is thicker than I thought, and I don't think it's big enough. It's been I used to try it, and the meat should be separate from the shell, but this one is not, so it's not quite big properly. But the water tastes nice.